Alrighty folks, welcome back to another episode of ATV. The 2018 Renegade, is we got it in the trailer. I gave Andy a show to say about getting out for a quick one. And he's all about it. So we're going to stretch legs on the Renegade. And what else was I thinking? Oh yes, right. Put back on stock headers and added the SLG Sniper Edition. It comes straight out the side. And I can't believe the amount of air pressure comes out of that thing. And the way it sounds on D-cell, which is kind of, it just snarls. But you guys haven't really had anything more than a quick sound clip, and I really haven't been able to listen to it on a decent trail ride. So I mean, today hopefully we can find out what that thing sounds like. Anyways, yeah, we'll get back to you here shortly. Let's get that Renegade out and move it around. Cheers. Bit of a rip, so there's a touch of a cold start, I guess. Let's just hear that SLG Sniper, eh? There she goes. First time you guys been here because cameras just died every time I fire them up.
Well,
let's throw this on the back of your bike. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. There you go. That's all right. He's got some bugs to work out. Oh, there we go. Fired up, no problem. Links just really needs to be run, so I readjusted the linkage because it was popping out of gear on me. Let's try. The 4x4. How are you making out, Andy? There you go. Let's see if you can crawl through that now. Alright, so the bike is staying in low. I readjusted the shift linkage and it seems to have done that. Look at that. See that? Andy is one smart individual. Work it a little bit.
took way too long.
Thank you.
Atta boy. He might want to watch.